Anyway, the coach of the French team, Yves Luan, came out for his customary ovation. He raised his fist to the crowd. On it, the Pink Panther diamond. It was quite the symbol of pride and victory for the French team. Gluon's girlfriend at that time was Zania, the international pop star. They had been having quite a stormy affair. Time, the score was tied and the game went into sudden death. For a patriotic Frenchman and a true fan like myself, it was almost too thrilling to believe. And then, the miracle.